tayo.
Hi, I'm Rainiel Rabino.
Tapo na.
Hi, my name is Carlo Kenneth Cuyo.
Hi, I'm Kimberly Velasco. Good day, everyone. Today, I will show you how to evaluate a function. To evaluate a function, simply replace or substitute the function's variable with the indicated number of or expression. A function is represented by f of x is equal to 2x plus 5 if x is equal to 3. To make it a function, you just simply replace the value of x into 3, which makes it f of 3 equals to 2 times 3 plus 5.
This is equals to x squared minus 7x plus 9. So let's find the value of x if x is equal to 4. So let's, this is our first step. So the variable x, we change this to the value of 4. This is the given. So now, a is equals 4 times 4 is equals 16. Minus 7 times 4 is equals 28. Plus 9. So this is the second step. And let's proceed to third step. So 8 times 16 is equals 128. Okay. Minus 28 plus 9. So. Let's copy the 28 plus minus 28. I want 28 minus 28 plus 9 plus 9. So our x is 109. So this is the answer.
Just replace the x value into 0. Note that anything that is multiplied by 0 is 0. From here, 10 and 5 is automatically turn to 0, and the only remaining number is 25. So the value of x was 25.
F of x is equal to 5x squared minus 7x plus 10. If f of x is equal to 5. First, we will substitute x to 5. Then, we multiply. Subtract 125 to 35. value of x is 100.